What did he mean by we're both here for the woman? I asked you a question.
Don't push me, Ray.
That girl's mine.
Yeah? Well, what if she don't want you?
She told me she did.
Because she was hoping you'd kill Juarez. She'd say anything to be rid of him.
You have a way with women, Thomas. No doubt about it. But not this time. This time, I'm the one who gets the girl.
Who you think told me about Juarez's scheme? About them guns? Jesus Christ, open your eyes, Ray. You can't see the forest for the trees.
How long has this been going on?
Since the beginning.
Why are you doing this to me, brother?
It ain't about you, Ray. It's about me, and it's about Marissa.
Dobra. Dzisiaj zagramy jako Rejem. Zygry, jak widzicie, zaczynamy. Ciekawe, jakby się to potoczyło, jakbym zagrał Tomasem, ale...
What the hell?
Aha,
okay. Who the hell's that?
Barnsby.
O proszę, ten przyjechał jeszcze. Idziemy. Dobra. Tak jest. Co jest? O kurwa. Kurwa, nie mam nic? Z której strony? Będę się pierdolił. Szybko, szybko, szybko! To wysadzili nas? Niekoniecznie. Ładuj, ładuj, ładuj. No jestem, jestem, jestem. No ten skąd się tu pojawił? Cover me! Daj mi rękę, a nie...
Ray, come here! Ray! Okay, we'll stop me here. Find a good spot. Come on and get some, you chicken shit peckerhead!
Czyli mamy strzelbę, tak? Gara! No idziemy, idziemy na wyższy poziom, dawaj do góry.
Let's see how long it takes.
Dobra. Porozmawiaj z bratem.
Listen, I don't have time to fight about this. They're gonna shoot us like sitting ducks here.
The Apache too, unless we take out those cannons.
I don't have that much TNT. But I got enough to push some rocks down on them.
Well, you and me, brother, just like old times.
I'm only doing this for them.
Let's go.
Dobra, dobra. Pojednamy się. No. No właśnie. No idę, idę, spokojnie. Wow. Czy zdążymy? Kto to wie? Zapisywanie punktu kontrolnego. Idziemy, idziemy, spokojnie.
I'll blow that rock loose. That should do it. Just cover me.
Don't worry.
Madam.
Ray, you there? Did you decide to take a nap? Take him out.
Dobra, dobra. Czyli z tej strony mamy iść, tak?
Shit. Adios, amigo. Tis seconds! Run away! Get your ass out of there!
To chyba wioskę Apaczów rozjebali. Niechcący. Ale chyba będzie zemsta.
What are they waiting for?
Chief, my name is Bonsby. Colonel in the 2nd Corps, the Army of Northern Virginia. I'm here for that medallion, and I will offer you a fair exchange. Hand it over right now. And I will give you back something that you hold dearly.
Son of a bitch. He's got your son.
I am already dead, father. Do not talk to them.
You hand over that medallion or he will die. Right here, right now.
Banagunsi, yanishtishtinne, innena ba'anne, sinlera. Seeing father is Apache. He will face death bravely.
Look around you. Your village is gone. Your people are dead. Are you willing to sacrifice your last male heir? You ready to let your line, your tribe, your people die out?
No i co zrobi? Pytanie.
Let him go. Hausa! Let him go, and Running River will get you the medallion.
No, Chief. I want it in my hands. Then I let him go. Understand?
Running River understands.
Good. I'll be waiting in the Ghost Settlement. You surely know where that is. You have until sundown tomorrow, or your son dies.
That medallion ain't where you think it is, Chief.
What do you know of it? Where else would it be? Who would dare take it?
Your son.
Proszę, prawda boli. Koniec rozdziału 12. Proszę bardzo, idziemy dalej. Podobno gra ma 15 rozdziałów. Czyli coraz bliżej końca.
Faith is my shield. I have repeated these words over and over, for they are all I have left. Job had never lost his faith, even though he lost everything he held dear. How can the Lord allow such evil to go unpunished? So much suffering and pain. I hold tight to my faith, for my faith is my shield.
I co dalej, rwąca rzeka? Co podjąłeś, jaką decyzję odnośnie swojego syna?
If he didn't make it to the waterfall, then maybe they didn't either.
You think they're dead?
That would be my guess.
Then I think it's high time Colonel Barnsby met his maker.
I couldn't agree more, brother. But, just so you know, when this is over, so are we. I don't ever want to see you again.
Jaka decyzja, proszę bardzo. Jako Tomasz czy jako Ray? Grajmy jako Ray. Jemny charakter.
Look at that ghost town. Wonder where all the people went.
Znajdź pułkownika Barsbiego. A ja mam konia, Dobra, no to cwałujemy, czy galopujemy. Ale najpierw sobie tutaj zrobię zakupy.
Howdy. How can I help you?
Get a move on.
Świetny szogun.
Welcome, stranger. Take a look around. Want some guns?
Eleganckie. Ile mam jeszcze gotówki?
Want some ammo?
Świetny wulkan.
What you waiting for? Move. How can I help you?
Getting close.
Welcome, stranger. Take a look around. Howdy. Want some guns?
Okay. Amunicję do pistoletu mamy. I do giwery też mamy, dobra. Na razie napierdalamy pistoletami. Znaczy, sorry, poprawnie mówiąc, rewolwerami.
If there's anybody flesh and blood down there, we're in for a surprise. We better stay together.
Yeah, you do what you do, and I'll do what I do.
Did you hear that right?
Well, what do you know? The deserters found the sack to make it back to their old squad.
You hear that?
Shh! I think somebody ought to blow taps. You boys are as good as dead.
That house there.
Let's check it. Dobra.
Cover me.
I've got him. Show your face, coward.
Yeah.
Okay, czyli do góry.
What you waiting for? Move.
Czysto.
They ain't here. Someone is playing hide and seek.
Szybko, szybko, bo czas mi leci.
Hey, you, McCall. How you gonna give me that medallion if you can't find me?
Son of a bitch.
It's coming from that shack. Should we say hello?
Let's do it.
Ma świetnego? Stary. Świetnego. Ładuj, ładuj, ładuj. Jeszcze trzy naboje zostały.
Where the hell is that loudmouth some bitch?
Czyżby tu? Chyba tak.
I waited a long time for this day, gentlemen. I wouldn't have thought you were Indian lovers. But then you boys constantly surprise me. And now the medallion, please.
Come and get it!
I understand you probably don't care if I kill this young brave. At least not as much as his father does. But mark my words, I'm getting that medallion. Even if I have to pry it out of your cold, dead hand. Kill them!
Jeszcze ktoś, czy wszyscy?
They're throwing it down from the roof! I can't get to them!
I'll climb higher! Cover me!
Jadę. On tu sobie jakoś wyszedł, tak?
Keep close! I got him! I'll draw the fire! He's over out to the door!
Dawaj. Ale te drzwi są przecież otwarte już, co?
It's time for you, Barnsby.
Get a move on.
Amunicja do pistoletu, nie mamy żadnej gotówki? Nowy sekret znaleziony, dobra. Już idę, już. I co teraz, pytanie?
Yeah, I think we have a piece of unfinished business left.
You're talking about yourself, O'Donnell?
I knew this day had come, McCall. And this time, you ain't getting away. You and me, in the square.
Or what?
You're not afraid of me, are you? How about we sweeten the pot? If you win, I give you the Indian. If you lose, I take the medallion.
You're a lying bastard, O'Donnell.
You want it just as much as I do, McCall. You and me, mano a mano. Fair deal, fair fight.
How come you're in such a hurry to die?
A, czyli wyboru nie mam. No okej.
Now, it will be one on one. Fair deal. Fair fight.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Okej, kolejny pojedynek. Kurwa, nie zdążyłem wyciągnąć. Za daleko byłem. Ale okej. Teraz będę szybciej wyciągał. Huh. Kurde, gdzie mi to poleciało? Nie miałem go ustawionego na linii strzału. Zdążymy, zanim on strzeli, to zdążymy jeszcze... Kurwa, nie trafiłem. Heh! Jeszcze raz. No i znowu będziemy to powtarzać pewnie nieskończoną ilość razy. Ale spokojnie. Tak jest.
You still want your Indian? That lying son of a bitch!
Seen father.
Tu jeszcze nie byliśmy.
My son! No! Not my son! My son!
You stay with him. We'll make sure that son bitch pays.
How much cost you done? Dajemy, dajemy, dajemy. Ktoś tu jeszcze żyje?
Time to bury these snakes.
Dobra, idziemy dalej.
I'll draw fire and you sneak up on them.
Ładuj, 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 ładuj. Jeszcze ktoś?
Take him out, I'm covering you. You're a disgrace and a coward! Take him out, I'm covering you. Take him out! You betrayed your country and your race!
Thank you. Kogoś tu mamy.
Let's just put him down like the mangy dog he is.
Aha, no tam nie mieliśmy dojść, dobra. Wiem, o co chodzi.
They caught us. I don't know how. The Mexican bandit.
Juarez?
He captured us and took us to the White Chief.
Barnsby.
He traded me for horses. Just me. Father, It was I who led them to the medallion. I betrayed the Apache.
It was not you who betrayed our people, my son. It was I who led us to our slaughter. You told me what would happen. You knew. For you are seen, father. A true Apache. Ma'anne. My son.
Oj, to teraz chyba będzie zemsta. Koniec tego sezonu będzie? Nie sezonu, tylko epizodu? Się przekonamy. Widzieliście, jak mu się bark porusza? Ja pierdolę, jakby nie miał w ogóle mięśnia. O kurwa.
So William might still be alive. We gotta save him, Ray.
The girl, the medallion, Juarez has everything he wanted. What the hell have we done?
Właśnie. Więc teraz musimy zawrzeć szyki. Połączyć się. I widzimy się już w następnym odcinku. Pozdrawiam. Cześć.